ASMR inducing sounds and movements, finger tracing, tapping. Oh yeah, yes. And lots of crinkles. In the end, make me invincible. The clarity of the audio is simple.
Droids. We just linger on the plastic for just a few moments. One must lose the touch of a brain surgeon when handling plastic for just the slightest bit. So the secret to handling plastic for ASMR with high quality audio equipment is to simply you've got them gripped in the throes of tingulosity, you then simply just let's move on to the What else do we have? Let's see, we have some other goodies in the goodie case. The case makes good sounds, as those in the business say often. The case makes good sounds. We'll look at this in a moment. This little gemstone. What is this? Seems like something else we could possibly another Viper logo. I love logos. You guys know I store the other day, and I said, the packaging seems to be extremely tickletic. So I decided to share the nothing like a fine piece of cutlery. Yes. There it is again, the viper head. Yes, extremely. Again, we just need to put a Dr. T logo right there. Maybe they'll send me a special edition engraved Dr. T logo knife. I don't know. Jimping for the, you know, we get the glass breaker, hard and ball bearing tip. Let's do, oh, and of course we have a sprung steel, stainless steel, DLC coated pocket clip for maximum pocketification. With yet another logo of the viper. Now, some might say, what do you do with such a device? Dr. T, what do you do with such a beautiful brushed steel finished viper engraved device? Well, let's see, you're sitting down. A baked potato. You say potato, you say tomato, I say tomato. figure that out. I don't want to hear it. Anyways, let's say one has before them on their dinner plate a baked potato, and they would like to slicey dicey. Or let's say one has a piece of a chicken. Chicken, that's French for chicken. I speak a multitude of languages. Or let's say you have a piece of steak. That's English for steak. And you want to perhaps slice it into more manageable edible size pieces that can fit into your mouth. Savage beast. You would then take this piece of cutlery from your pocket. From your pocket. You would place your thumb left or right, although this is my left, it's right to you. And then you just simply push forward on the operating mechanism. And then voila. There you go. A D2 blade steel with, as you can see, the Viper logo etched into, let's see if we can get this to be etched into the blade. D2 blade steel. I love D2. M390 and D2. Oh, I don't know. I guess I like S90V, S30. I like. As long as it's in the shape of a blade, I like it. Now, it happens to be D2, which is a good all-around tool steel. So, oh, look at this. I need to cut open some packages that just arrived from a Tingle Droid. A Tingle Droid sent me a nice little Let me show you. Let's pretend I have to open, you know, this package of wooden cubes. And I could just simply cut like this. Ladies and gentlemen, it is now that time in the video when we must make a thumbnail. We have to make a thumbnail that is going to draw in the views. So, how does one do that? Maybe something. Oh boy, oh boy. We might already have it. I like to make it the lights in the background. That looks so cool. And then we'll get like an angled sort. Viper's head in the corner. Oh, that is so pretty. Such a beautiful little sheen. And it has such a beautiful sheen. Out of all of this nonsense, I will grab a thumbnail. Don't you fret. Let's just hope it brings in views. Luckily, if his tickle droids did like raspy voices, my allergies are, literally killing me. It's springtime here in Massachusetts, and the trees have decided to have their way with me. So, yes, I'm suffering deeply. Just know that you're not alone. We're all suffering to one degree or another. Thank you for joining.